Didn't know I would fall like this each and every morning. Can't wait to kiss your lips now.
Eshay, say hi.
Hi.
We're going crazy with the bubbles, right?
I'm crazy at bubbles.
Yeah, say hi.
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 Hi. My name's Eshay. Get chalk.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go get. So, we're gonna get our chalk, and I'm gonna get my journal, because usually on like Saturdays and Sundays I plan out my weeks. So, I'm gonna go outside and do that while he play with his chalk and stuff. Music. And I thought I'd do like a small mini vlog. You want water? I think your chalk in the garage, is it? Oh no, it's right here outside. I'm gonna drink one of these right here. All right, let's go.
Okay.
Today is like a perfect beach day. Like, oh, let me show y'all my Crocs. They is so cute. I love my Crocs. Ooh. Ain't that cute? Got a heart, and then this is the other one. Ain't this cute? Look, it's a mom light. And I got Eshay some too. Eshay, let me see your Crocs. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, they're so cute. They're so cute. I had my music playing this whole time and I'm just mad. I'm gonna have to chop it up. But I ain't trying to copyright it, so I'm gonna chop it up too. Ain't it cute? Amazon, okay, Amazon. I love this journal. I write out all my weeks in my journal. All my weeks in my journal. So usually Saturday, Sunday, I'll plan my week out. I put doctor's appointments, or I'll plan out like my goals, bills, strategize, just a couple of different things. Nothing too soon, you know. But I'm starting off a new series. So yeah, I'm strategizing. I might go live to see what my people are doing. Cause when I go live, I feel like I can interact with different people that whose numbers I don't have, or you know, whatever. But yeah, so I plan out all week. Look how cute this is. I ain't gonna let y'all see, but I'll let y'all see. Look how cute that is. That's so stinking cute. And I'm gonna just give y'all an idea of what I write out. So I'm gonna show y'all like what a previous weeks look like. And all your little stuff, your bills and everything. Real cute, girl. Real cute, real cute, real cute. I'm trying to get some insight on what to talk about on my next like vlog or video. I can kind of just go off like what I like my experience and stuff, but I feel like I need to get some insight from other people. So that way it's not like what I like and what I want to talk about only. I think I'm gonna go live. That's too much. And I gotta see who owns. Who's going in? So this is my baby. He'll be in a lot of my vlogs and my videos. Get used to him, so he'll be in a lot. I was thinking of doing like a, once we get some focus around here, we'll be able to continue. Is we still not in focus, girl? I'm still figuring this out.
Oh, you broke it?
Yeah.
It's okay. You don't just have to keep on keeping on, because I'm not going to keep moving around with this camera. And I think it's getting gritty because it's like sand or something. I don't know. And we still not in focus.
Oh. I just set it in a different mode.
Bop, bop.
And that works because who was sitting around the camera? Anywho, yeah, so we're outside. But yeah, you're gonna see a lot of this little guy and a lot of videos and vlogs and stuff of that nature. Ooh, these bubbles are going crazy.
Huh?
You see all these bubbles? And you got chalk on your face. How did that happen? Hmm.
No bubbles. Ooh. Crazy.
Bubbles crazy. They is crazy.
It is crazy. Ah. I can't.
Okay, sit down. They not. It's just bubbles. Sit by mommy. Mommy got you.
Mommy.
What?
Mommy.
Okay, baby. Oh. Turn the bubble machine on.
Okay.
Go turn it off. You made it higher. Turn it off. You made it too high. Turn it off. Turn it down, baby. Why did I give him instructions on turning the bubbles down? Watching Drinky Gates channel, and she's been doing the exercise. Something she said. What did she say? She said set the timer on your phone for 12 minutes, and within those 12 minutes, you'll write. You'll get a piece of paper, and whatever you choose to write with pen, pencil, crayon, whatever. 12 minutes, you'll write down anything that's on your mind or that's weighing heavy on your heart. Just write anything you're feeling, like even if you're not really going through anything. Just write, like whatever, it's goals, write that for 12 minutes. Is it something that's been bothering you? Write that for 12 minutes. Is it something that you want to tell somebody? Write that down for 12 minutes. Or if it's something that, you know, that you feel like you need to talk about or get off your chest, because we can't always pick up the phone and dump all of, not dump, but sometimes when you do share, like whatever you're going through, it kind of weighs heavy on the other person that you shared it with. So that exercise prevents that, and it still gets it off your chest, like venting, but in a different form. So write it down for 12 minutes, you set the timer, and you will just write, and then as soon as the timer goes off, you stop. And then she said, she did mention not to go back and read it. Like, don't be writing it down, like, oh, did I misspell this? No, she said, write whatever you wrote, is what you wrote, stop as soon as the timer goes off. And then you burn it. Find a way to burn that piece of paper. So that way, if it's something you want to tell somebody, they ain't gonna read it later and be like, why the freak did you say that? Or whatever. Just burn it so it's gone. It's out of your mind and your body eternally. And now it's external because it's in front of you. And just burn it. Like, burn it. And it's out. It's out. It just feels like you're free. You let it out. You burned it. You watched it burn. And it's just like the feeling that she said she felt. And then once I did it, I'm like, oh my gosh. It helped. And it's something that I need to do every day because I find myself feeling whatever I wrote. Again, I'm like, this shit ain't working. So I wasn't consistent with it.
Mama. Charlie, Charlie. Papa.
That's it. Some of those because papa. He is really. Mommy. I'm going to give him some tissue. And I'm going to go. You want some water? So I'm wrapping up the vlog because it's time to wrap it up. This is going to be like a mini vlog. It's not going to be a lot on here. Yeah, mini vlog because it's not much on here to really talk about or anything. And I also wanted to mention, because in my last video I forgot to mention who made my beads, my waist beads. Let me see if I can shout out my waist beads. Let me see. Okay, I'm gonna show y'all my waist beads. Okay, so my waist beads, I don't think I got a chance to show y'all really what they look like too much, what kind of video is this. Okay, so don't mind my shirt, it's yogurt. Whew. Let me get this together, girl. My waist beads, I didn't really get to showcase them, but these are my waist beads. Let me bring it up a little bit more. There we go. So these are my waist beads. They are so freaking cute. And then I like the fact that it's like a little clasp on them. So yeah, these are my waist beads. Let's bring y'all back up. Oops, fix the camera, girl. So those are my waist beads. So I'm gonna show y'all her Instagram, cause she's bomb. Like, and she also does, she'll ship them as well. I think she'll ship them, but let me show y'all her Instagram. Let me see if I can find her. I don't want to give y'all no wrong information. I'm gonna randomly call her. I'm gonna call her and see how this goes. Let me see. I'm gonna see if she pick up. But I'm literally gonna randomly call her and see if she answer. Friend! So I'm making a vlog, right? And I was like, oh my gosh, I should shout her out on my vlog. I just thought about it. So I'm in the middle of finishing my vlog. And I showed them my waist beads. And I was like, y'all, she do waist beads. And I was like, she do shipping too. And I felt like I was missing something. I was like, am I like promoting this the right way? And I was like, let me just, I said, you know what I was initially finna do? I was like, I'm finna show y'all her page. I was like, you know, I'm finna randomly call this girl and have her tell y'all herself. So I'm gonna let her tell you, the bead mama. You ready, girl? Okay. Go ahead, girl. It's kind of bright. I don't even know how to. These settings on this camera is pissing me off. Let me see if I can turn this brightness down. Yeah, girl. Do what you gotta do, girl. Do what you gotta do, girl. This your time, baby. There we go. This is fun, girl.
Okay, I'm good?
Yes.
All right. Hi, everyone. This is Mama Tams, the creator of Jazz Belly Beads. I also do anklets, bracelets, anything you'd like, just hit
them. Period. That's cute. I like that.
That's sweet.
Thank you so much, friend. I'm gonna post this video. Hopefully it'll be up tonight, but I'm gonna post you and I'm gonna link your stuff down in the description box too.
That's even better. That's perfect.
Thank you, girl. I'm showing mine off every day. All right. Bye.
Bye.
So yeah. Promotion, okay? It's all about promoting your fellow entrepreneurs. So yeah, she made, this is actually my second set. So I had, what did I have from her the first time? The first time I had this bracelet here with the elephant charm. That one, this was actually an anklet, but I kind of like the way it looked on my wrist. So it's now a bracelet. I also had one around my thigh. I forgot what that one's called. I had one on my thigh. And then one around my waist. And I got these beads back in, I had these beads since July 29th. And I had two waist beads. And then I had this one, this anklet right here. Now it's a bracelet. I had them since July. The only reason I don't have those two waist beads is because my son popped them. Like, he literally took them and just pull. Even when I have them on and he tugs them, they don't, you know, they're pretty durable. But I didn't even have them on the time he popped them. Like, he just seen them on my dress and was like, which is why now I have them, like, my jewelry is, like, up there. So he'll literally have to climb the chair. But he don't mess with my stuff no more. But I put it up there, my jewelry and stuff, so that way he's just not, because he's prone and just pulling it. Like, he's a top. That's about it. But anyways, I'm going to wrap this vlog up because it's a mini vlog. But I also don't want to do, like, nonsense in my vlog. But yeah, like I said, this journal is bomb. Love my journal. What else could I add into this vlog? I think that's it, y'all. What I may do since I got y'all here, my next video is going to be a virtual vision board. So I was debating on if I should do like an actual vision board of what's actually going on my vision board, and I was like, no, like that's kind of, kind of special. It's very it's kind of private, intimate. So I was like, I may not put exactly what I put on there, but I'll put an idea so that way y'all can't send no negative energy through on this camera through to my vision board that I show y'all. So we'll do like a virtual vision board, but we'll keep it, I'm gonna keep it on, because my vision board for myself is on level 10. I'm gonna keep it at about a 2 or 3. So y'all can't send no love stuff through my vision board and negative energy. So I'm gonna do a vision board vlog. We gonna have, so y'all get ready for that. Since we're doing a vision board vlog, make sure you got a vision board. I'm gonna show y'all my I got a vision board from Target. I got the pens, everything, I think, from Target. And then I use like pictures that I already got, family photos. I use different stuff. I'm gonna show you some of the stuff that I use, but get ready for that. That should be within, I'm having a virtual vision board, so I don't know if I'm gonna do like a vlog or if I'll go live. I'm gonna go live on YouTube. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go live on YouTube, so get ready for that. All the supplies and stuff you'll need, I'm gonna probably add that into this as well. So make sure you got your vision board. Make sure you got any markers, pens that you may need. Make sure you got the pictures you want to add on your vision board. Just kind of jot down a clear understanding of what you want to put on your vision board, so that way when we get together, when I go live, it can be like a whole experience. So like, it's gonna be a lot. It's gonna be a lot. I got a lot I'm trying to, like, you know. So that's something that's in the near, that's in the works. So yeah, I'm gonna wrap this vlog up because now it's coming just like, I don't want to be discombobulated, but I definitely want to tell y'all about my beads because they made their debut on my video, so I had to tell y'all about my beads. Like, why not? So I'm actually done rambling. This vlog is over, and as I always say, let me know if you like it, let me know if you don't like it, just view it. You know, as long as you view, you know. So let me know in the description. I mean, girl, I'm trying to get this whole YouTube thing down pat. Anyways, as I always say, you can like it, you can dislike it, as long as you view. And make sure down in the comment box down below you leave me any feedback, whether it be tips, whether it be advice or suggestions. Leave it down in the comment section so I can read it and I'll take heed. You know, if I need to work on my delivery, if I need to work on things to kind of keep you watching, let me know. And that's about it. Turn the camera off. Oh my god. But anyways, y'all, and the only reason I'm so giddy, okay, I'm turning the camera off. The only reason I'm so giddy like this is because I'm actually doing what I wanted to do. It's not even about like the glitz and the glam. Like, it's literally just being creative, creating content,
and not having somebody over my shoulder telling me, oh, you can't do this, you can't do that, do, do, do. Like, this is my, like, it's literally me and my brand. And it's so cool because it's like, even though you can have like a business, like a registered business, your face is your brand. So I'm like making my face my brand. I'm turning it into what I want to turn into. I'm not leaving nobody else to dictate my brand, my face, or dictate what I am, you know? Like, this is my platform, big or small, my platform to do what I want to do, to put content out there the way I want to put it out, to put different energy out there the way I want to put it out. So, child, it's a whole lot of stuff to do that. Let me know how you like this video. Let me know how much you don't like this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Now, don't forget, I only got 8 subscribers. So if you subscribe, it's kind of just like another reason for me to be like, keep going. I'm gonna keep going regardless. But if you subscribe, it's kind of just like, oh my gosh, you see me, I see you. And yeah, like, just, come on, those celebrities that don't even notice you or know you, go ahead and subscribe. You know you want to. You know you want to subscribe. You know you want to. Press the button. I'll wait. You did it. Okay. So now you're part of this little soiree we got going. So yeah, I get in before everybody else get in. Because you know it's going to be a lot of people trying to jump in here acting like they've been watching me and stuff like that. So get in here while the getting is good. So that way we able to be cyber friends. But anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and get off y'all's screen, child. But thank y'all for tuning in. And I'll see you in the next one. Enjoy my outro.
Didn't know I would fall like this each and every morning. Can't wait to kiss your lips now.